Here we go, Division II Ohio High School State Tournament, 132 pounds. Returning state champion from St. Paris Graham. It's going to be Brogan Tucker. He's going to be taking on Dominic Case out of Streetsboro. He's going to be in the blue singlet. And as always, matches are brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you've built and Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Case is going to be in on a shot here. Tucker looking to score on the edge, out of bounds. 1:42 left to go here in the first. Pace is a senior, Tucker is a sophomore. Seconds left to go here in the first period, 2-0 lead. Blood time Pace. Tucker with the escape, 40 seconds left to go here in the first period. Pace here, out of bounds, 9 seconds left to go here in the first period. And Pace will take a 2-1 lead into the second period. Flip goes to Tucker. Tucker to immediately go down to start the second period. Quick escape here for Tucker. 1:50 to go here in the second period. Tied up 2-2. Quick one here for Tucker. And Tucker immediately taking shots for 4-3, 1:15 left to go through in the second period. Come on! seconds left to go here in the second period. Bridge of his nose. That's a great chance to shout out our sponsors, Barbarian Apparel, Conquer the Impossible, and Defense Soap. Defend what you have built. Takedown. 45 left to go. Actually, let's give him 1 second here. The officials are discussing no takedown. Single, 20 seconds left to go. Is he gonna get it? Cuts across. He gets the takedown. 10 seconds left to go here in the third. Looking for a turn. And he's going to maybe get, yes, he gets the two back points. 7-5 Tucker. With seconds left to go, once again, I'll let you make the call at home. And handshake making it official. Tucker picks up his second state title for the St. Paris Grand Falcons.